was in the mid-80s that I coined this phrase, the Third World War, because in my research I realized that we were not attacking the Soviet Union and the CIA's activities. We were attacking people in the Third World. Basically, this Third World War is the third bloodiest war in all of history. We count at least, minimum figure, 6 million people who've been killed in this long 40-year war that we've waged against the people of the Third World. They run operations in every corner of the globe, totally above and beyond U.S. laws. They had a license to kill, but also a license to smuggle drugs, a license to do all kinds of things to other people and other societies in violation of every principle of nations working together for a healthier and more peaceful world.